对。
Previously on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless.
Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it.
Hey!
I'm not leaving you.
Hands up, now! Detective, do you know this man?
He does spreadsheets.
Ah, well, shit. Yep. No, yep, I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hit.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford.
A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
No one knows Leo's talking. He's down.
Hey.
making it out of here, Leo! What the fuck is this? You and those cops are dead, Leo! Let me talk to Remy!
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me,
don't move.
I'm worthless!
Police!
Whoa.
Changing suspect.
All units 13 reporting contact.
Watch that door!
Take them! We'll get them upstairs!
There are two of them!
Get out of here! I'll hold them!
I'm here to help you!
Stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
MPD.
Police, you're under arrest.
You got it. You got it. Hey.
Police! Stop!
Just take it out, man!
Over here!
Fuck!
I'm gonna have a look around.
Jim, get back! Got it!
Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
He ran straight through.
Close it and get down! He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Attention Elmore Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Situation. Some cop already shot through half this place, and we don't even know where Leo is.
Hands up.
Stay right.
Hands up!
Don't eat!
I'm gonna check it out.
Got bracelets on the suspect.
Pick up his 10.9 right now.
Know where Leo is.
Oh, now you hang up on me?
From me.
hands up. Keep them up.
Just hang.
Police, you're under arrest.
Look out!
Yeah, yeah, no problem. CP suspect restrained.
10-4-13.
Guys all over town abusing this shit.
Freeze! Do not make a move.
Hey, just checking out the hotel.
Have to do with this.
Kai, this is crazy. Half the thugs in Miami are here, and they don't care who gets caught in the crossfire.
Thank you.
You sure like
talking?
Kai!
Another fucking word
Kai.
About my fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything! Hey.
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it. Captain Dawes, we left Leo. We're gonna make a run out the front door.
I'm getting in the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Look all over.
More cops coming. Go.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Make sure no one is here.
They'll be here.
Spread out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Keep looking!
More cops are coming. Take this guy out and let's go!
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Where are the guys from?
They'll be here.
Check over there! Check over there!
Make sure no one is here.
I got him!
Make sure no...
Stop!
Oh, Leo!
Please.
Show him! Hey, how about this?
Oh! Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting him personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Thank you.